No.
Open your notebook now. Hello. Write the lesson name and write today's date. Physical
features.
Yes. Physical features and the natural history of the state of Kuwait. Write out the lesson name first.
Yes.
And write today's date. Today's date.
9/7/2020.
Yes. And write the lesson name, physical features and the natural history of the state of Kuwait. Write on the lesson name first. I'm waiting for you, children. Now you write down activity number 8. You write activity number 8. Can you hear me, children? Hello?
Yes, teacher.
Teacher, we can hear you.
Yes, teacher.
Can you hear
me? I was drinking.
The first question is, write the meanings. Write the meaning. Now first I explain to you, then you will write. Okay? Now the first one is island. You will not say it is land because yes is silent. You will say it as island. Island, a piece of land surrounded by water. So a land is in between and being surrounded the land. So the land which is surrounded by water on all the sides is called as an island. Next one, coastline. The land near the sea. Where the sea finishes, the land starts. And where the people are living, residing, that is called as coastline. It's called as coastline. Third, you have the desert. A large, hot, sandy, dry area is called as a desert. A large, hot, sandy, dry area. Now, next, you have marine. Marine means all the things having to do with sea. That's all the animals which are there in water. For example, the fish, the crabs, okay? The snake. So many types of animals, yes, are there, water animals. Even the water snake is there. So all the animals which are living in water are considered as marine animals. So all the things having to do with the sea is called as marine. Now climate. The condition of the atmosphere over a long period of time. Now for example, if you consider Kuwait. Now, Kuwait has two types of climate. One is summer, another is winter. Now, summer goes for 6 months and winter goes for 6 months. So, you can see that a period atmosphere which is going on for a long period of time. Now, the summer is going for a long period of time for 6 months. So, that is termed as climate. It is called as climate. Now, hill. A natural rise of land lower than mountains. It is same like mountains, but it is little less than mountains in height. Okay, mountains are very high and hill is little less. So, hill is nothing but a natural rise of land lower than mountains. Now, valley. A low-lying area between mountains. There are two mountains and in between the small river is flowing. That is called as a valley. Water is flowing in between the two mountains. It's called as valley. Convectional. The movement of heat and moisture by air current. The other day I explained to you about convectional. What is the meaning of convectional? Convectional is nothing but the heating of the water bodies, means the rivers, seas, oceans and all, they get heated up during the summer. And what happens? Because of the heat of the summer, the water turns to be very hot and then it turns into moisture. This moisture will go high up in the sky and form clouds. And again they cool down and come to the earth in the form of rain. Now, wadi. A shallow dry river bed in the desert. I already told you last time that what is wadi? It is an ancient river. It is an old river. Okay? What happens is here, this river gets dried up during the summers because of the heat of the sun. But when you dig inside the earth, the top layer is dried up because of the heat of the sun. But when you dig the earth again, you will find water up to 50 kilometers. So you can see that wadi is a very shallow river, very deep inside. Okay? Okay, now we write the first one now. Okay? Write the first question now, our children. Write the meanings of island. A piece and water. Write down. Hello?
Hello?
Coastline, the land near the desert, a large, hot, sandy, dry area. Desert, a large, hot, sandy, dry area. Marine, all the things having to do with sea. Marine, all the things having to do with sea.
I'm in number four now.
Marine, all the things having to do with sea. The condition of the atmosphere, climate, the condition of the atmosphere over a long period of time, the condition of the atmosphere over a long period of time. Next, hill, a natural rise of land, lower than mountains, a natural rise of land, lower than mountains. Valley, a low-lying area between mountains. Valley, a low-lying area between mountains. A low-lying area between mountains. Are you right, children?
Yes, teacher.
Where are you now?
Yes, I'm
writing. Oh, right, my dear. Next you have convectional, the movement of heat and moisture by air current. And the movement of heat and moisture by air current. Next, wadi, a shallow dry riverbed in the desert. Wadi, a shallow dry riverbed in the desert. Once again, island, a piece of land surrounded by water. Second one, coastline, the land near the sea. The land near the sea. desert, a hot, a large hot, sandy area, a large hot, sandy dry area. Fourth one, marine. All the things to do with sea. Marine have it to do with sea. Climate, the condition atmosphere over a long period of time. Hill, a natural rise of land lower than mountains. Hill, a natural rise of land lower than mountains. Next, valley, a low-lying area between mountains. Valley, a low-lying area between mountains. Next, convection, the movement of heat and moisture by air current. Convectional, the movement of heat and moisture by air current. Wadi, a shallow dry river bed in the desert. Have you completed this?
No.
No, teacher. Number 8.
No? Okay. Right, right, my dear.
Teacher, I am in number 8.
Okay, okay. Right.
And number 8.
I am in number 7.
Okay, okay. Right, my dear.
Teacher, I actually finished the meanings.
You finished, my dear? Good.
Teacher, and me finished.
Finish? Okay.
Me no.
No, teacher, don't go, please.
Still, I give you 5 more minutes, you can complete.
Yeah, 5 minutes, okay.
Yes. Those are finished, read by yourself now. Don't waste your time. Island. Say the answer. Say the answer now.
Island. A piece of land.
By water.
Coastline, the land near sea. A large hot
sandy area.
Marine. Having to do with sea. Climate.
The condition
of the condition of the atmosphere
over a large period
of time.
Yes.
Me now.
The life of land under land mountains.
Yes. Conventional.
The movement.
The movement.
By rivers led in the desert.
B-E-D, the last one. Wadi, a shallow dry river bed in the desert. Correct us,
Wadi. A shallow river bed in the desert.
Bed of desert.
Teacher,
No teacher, I'm in last. Second last. I'm in the second last.
The last teacher.
No. Because we have write the second question now. The Roman second. Quick.
Finish.
No teacher. I'm in the second last. I'm in the second last.
Teacher, I will finish. Please wait.
Okay.
I will finish, teacher. Please wait.
Okay. Finish writing. You have my notebook. You are supposed to enter this in your workbook. Okay? That is what I have mentioned for you. And then you get the workbook, you have to enter this. So see that you write everything correctly. Check your spellings and all. Now we're coming to the next one.
No.
You're not finished?
No. I'm in the last one. And me. Teacher, we were. Oh, but.
I finish.
Okay.
All finished now?
Yes.
Wait.
Yes, teacher. Yes, I finished.
No.
Yes, teacher. Finish.
Teacher, no.
Teacher.
No, teacher. Still, I don't finish.
My dear, who is this? Very slow. Right fast. Where do you reach, my dear? Hello? After where have you written now? Hello, my dear. Where have you reached?
Go to another big teacher.
Now we'll go to the activity number 10. Activity number 10, you will write down the question answers. Which wind causes sandstorm? Local dry wind from the north causes sandstorm. So in Kuwait, the winds which are blowing from the north will cause the sandstorm. Not from the south, east or west. But the winds which are blowing from the north causes sandstorm. What is sandstorm, children? The blowing of the sand. You can see it is going in circular path. Yes? Whenever you see the sand is blowing, it goes high up. Yes? The sand. So it is called as sandstorm. Local dry winds from the north causes sandstorm. Next one. Where does the Shamal blew from? The Shamal blew from Siberia in North Russia. So it's blowing from? It is blowing from Siberia in North Russia.